the greatest quality, but still put up the
boxes of 2015 football mojo. Bum, welcome back, everybody. Welcome in. TGIF Friday night on the break pad, a little Sunbox football mixer. We worked on this one on Wednesday, got her full today. Thank you guys so much. We're at 10:59 here in the East on the 19th day of February. Thank you guys so much. Good luck, everyone. You guys are awesome. Keeping me going, keeping us going here on a Friday night. We'll see you guys again on Sunday night. Check out our website. We got Juggernaut, Casey's Juggernaut back in the house for tonight. We can do that one after this one. And Sunday night, we'll have some more baseball. We'll have a National Treasures box. Immaculate Baseball is coming in, and we'll have pastime. We're thinking maybe a little 10-box best of Panini style break for the for baseball guys. Football guys, we got lots of pick your teams for Wednesday. We expect Black Gold to be here, Strata Football, and the Definitive Collection, Topps Definitive. So it should be a really exciting time. So guys and gals, thank you so much for joining. Let's get the randomized set up and find your teams. Thank you guys so much. Good little value mixer with some sweet boom potential. Here we go. 3 plus a 3. That is 6. So we'll randomize the teams first. Our combos tonight in this 29 spotter are Texans, Bills, Falcons, Redskins, and Chiefs, Bengals. All right. Here we go. Good luck, everybody. 29. We click them up 6 times. Once, twice, 3 times, 4, 5, and there's number 6. Hometown Browns at number 1. The New York Football Giants at 29 after 6 times. Boom. All right. That's where I'm looking for. There we go. All right, there they are, Browns to the G-Men. Browns to the G-Men, plugged into the spreadsheet. Next order of business, let's mix up those names. Everyone in, we're going to go 8 times for the Snowman. All right, guys, thank you so much for joining. Appreciate y'all. Well, let's make it happen. Good luck, everyone. That is once, twice, 3 times. 4, 5, 6, 7, and 1 more. That's all, Shiro. Dr. J, number 1. Shane at number 29 after 8 clicks. Let's match these up, everybody. Boom and boom. Dr. J with the hometown Browns mojo. And all those you guys can see. Oh, real quick. And there went some cards. Always in my way up there. All right, guys. I'm going to print this out, and then we'll get the get that trade window open. You guys feel free to talk trade. Man, this Sid Bream is so old. It's all curved. Look at the arch. The arch piece. Tommy's getting archy too. All right, so remember, guys, we got 2013 box in there, 2013 crown, and the others are 2015. All right, here we go. Dr. J with the Brownies. Joe in the 216, Niners, Texans, and Bills are all 3 yours. Dominic with the Raiders, Josh P with the Steelers, Cody Rams, Jimmy Cowboys, Thomas Falcons, Redskins combo, Mike B with the Jaguars, Alex with the Titans, Jordan Seahawks, Brandon Chiefs, Bengals combo, Ryan and Ravens, Michael Dub, Dub Burst, Dominic Dolphins, Adam Colts, Shane with the Broncos, Mike Chargers, Jeremy hit the Bucks, Dominic hit the Cardinals, Brian B. Lions, Shane Patriots, Mike G. Panthers, Jordan B. Vikings, Alex Packers, Thomas with the Eagles, Mikey G. with the Saints, John P. with the Jets, and Shane with the G-Men. About the two New Yorks at 28-29. Chris, all right, so the Giants spot, the offer out there for Shane. Shane, the offer out there from Jono. He said he'd get you back. He'd buy the spot from you. So trades are open, deals are open, whatever you guys want to do. Ooh, Dom's throwing out the potential there for a trade. Some good possibles there. So I'll get these boxes open, guys. Trade window's open. I'll bust them. Won't show any cards yet, though. Finger. All right, we're good. No blood, peace. No blood ski there. Yikes. That box was sharp, man. I have box cutted the flanges a few times doing this stuff. It gets a little dicey sometimes with all these. You know what? Let's get the Immaculates out first. Get the Immaculates on the bottom. The title track to the first album by Three Doors Down. How many of you guys have that CD? Awesome was that CD, man. Phenomenal. If I can be like that, I would give anything. Of course, Kryptonite, the big one. If I go crazy, still call me Superman. 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 Bam, bam. All right, Steelers. Do we have a trade? Is that a trade? I'm gonna get the Prism Box packs out so we can just flip through those. In this Prism Box, guys, I'm just gonna send the key guys that I know, the top players, inserts, top guys, and of course the autographs, anything numbered. Steelers are for trade. Josh is willing to let the Steelers go. The 13 crown could have Le'Veon. Alex has the Titans. I don't know if Alex is in the house. All right, I'm holding now, guys. I'll give you all a few more minutes there. In fact, I'll go hit a refill on the H2O and I'll be back. I just shared the link, guys. I'll be back in a moment.
Train of guns is rolling around the bend, and I ain't seen the sunshine since I don't know when. I'm stuck in Folsom prison, and time keeps dragging on. But that train keeps rolling on down San Antonio. When I was just a baby, my mama told me, son, always be a good boy, don't ever play with guns. But I shot a man in Reno just to watch him die. When I hear that whistle blowing, I hang my head and cry. There's rich folks eating in a fancy dining car. They're probably drinking coffee and smoking big cigars. Well, I know I had it coming. I know I can't be free. But those people keep moving, and that's what tortures me. Make it one more time, Willie. One more chance.
Alright, guys. Any trades? Josh, I hear you. Big Ben and hey, Le'Veon Bell rookie potential. in that 13 box piece. Alrighty, guys. Sounds like no trades. Here we go. No trades. Here are your teams. Good luck, everyone. Away. Had a ball. That was fun, wasn't it, Willie?
Thank you. I don't know about you, John, but I had a lot of fun.
I had a ball.
All right. Good luck, everybody. Here we go. Elvis has Johnny and Willie have just left the building. Oh, there's a camouflage auto. All right. May the Fox be with you all. We're going to start out with that Prism Draft, the Collegians. All right, let's see what we got here. Melee is a Refractoid. Gregory Rook. All right, I've heard of Woodson. The guys I know I'm going to say. So Carr, Bortles, Wes Welker. What was his last team? It'll go to majority of the career, Wes Welker, I guess. I'll throw that. That's an insert. I don't know. Wes? Patriots, I suppose. Tony Romo. The team trademarks. Bendark McKinney. That's a nice... nice looking card. Mississippi State. Alex Smith, Refractoid. No autographs yet, but I see one coming up. Behind Max Williams, Camo Auto. Camouflage Louisville. Dominique. Brown. Dominique. Ha. The autograph reel. Running back from the Louisville Cardinal. And I don't know who he plays for. I got no idea. Brown. I know I've heard of him. Let's see. He was signed by Tampa Bay. So the Buccaneers picks up the Brown. Let me put that one up here. Jeremy, count it. Camo, Martavis Bryant. Martavis, 129 out of 199. Defense, Dante Fowler Jr. And another camo card coming up here. I don't know if it's signed or not. Let's see. Kikaha Robinson and behind Jalen Collins. UK, Kentucky, my buddy. Jalen Collins, he is a giant, and that's a refractor. We'll throw that one in. My buddy and me. Dupree. You, me, and Dupree. Isn't that a movie? He's a Steeler, ain't he? Josh, I think I got you one. Bud Dupree out of the University of Kentucky. So a couple of camos. Oh, another autograph. We got a third autograph card. What? Dyer Dalton Wallace. He's a Utah Utes. It's trimmed in blue. Dress Anderson. Dress, I think a 49er. Joe, I think's got this one. Anderson, University of Utah. I know Dress used to be with them. Yeah, wide receiver. Flipper Anderson's son. That's Flipper's son, man. I'm gonna bust this out on you guys. Flipper and Flipper Jr. Boom! Check that out. How cool is that? So Joey's got it. I love it. Flipper Anderson. All right, let's see if there's anything left in here, guys. Good luck. Teddy Bridgewater refractor piece. Keekly Charles Gaines. Number to 25, Gaines. All-American Luke Kuechly. Oh, the college cards. They always get me. Where the heck Charles Gaines play foosball? Oh, making me so tired. Charles Gaines is an American writer and outdoorsman, notable for numerous works in both the fiction and nonfiction genres. I guess he's a random, guys. What the heck? All right, I got nothing for Charles Gaines. If anybody has any idea if he got signed by anybody, that'd be cool. Otherwise, I'll set it aside for a randomonious Crown Royale box. Good luck, guys. 13 crown. Let's see what we got here. We need a silo piece. Base style Alfred. Auto Matty Elam. Hey, that's got an NFL team on it. I know who that is. Baltimore Ravens. Right, and congrats. Elam out of 99, rookie auto. That guy's a pretty good defensive player, ain't he? All right, Vic. Kenny Vaccaro, rookie. The Vic insert. All right. Dom, is he really a Browns? You're kidding me, right? Forte. Robert Alford, 3 out of 49, Hotlanta. Rookie card. Falcons and Redskins, Thomas. All right, this sticker looks like something. What'd you guys, somebody, I remember this autograph. He signed it for. If you look at it, it looks like it spells a Wade, and I don't know what the Wade is. But I remember this signature. Kind of looks like Sister Hazel to me, but it's not. Something else. Somebody came up with it. It was pretty terrible. It was kind of funny. Dom, is he really? Gaines or Brown? Come on, man. I should have known that, huh? Chris Johnson to 99. The Titans, Chris Johnson. Stearns and Big Ben. Stearns is a rook piece. Oh, Cody. Cody, you got the St. Louis Rams, brother man. Number 6 on the board. Cody, did you have more than one spot? I don't think so. Hilton, Giovanni Bernard. Boom! There's a nice Bengal. You guys see that? Number out of 25. Crown Royale. Triangle Man hates Particle Man. They have a fight. Triangle wins. Triangle Man. Who they got that card? Cincinnati, Brandon. Congrats, Brandon. Very nice. All right. Whoops. See what else is in there. Greg Jennings to 199 for the Vikings. Jamar Taylor and Fred Jackson. Taylor's a rookie. And we got something here behind Jimmy Graham. It's a Terrence Williams. Cruz base. Stacy rookie. Marques Wilson. There is a heirs to the throne, Terrence Williams. Marques Wilson. Hey, he was a receiver. Yeah, he had a little legitimate season there. He's a legitimate wideout for a little while. Number 199 for Bursch. And there's the Cowboys. The Cowboys. All right. Good luck, guys. Now we go. Inception and Immaculate. Hang on, everybody. Here we go. Russell Wilson, 7-25. Nice hit. Seahawks, short print. Rest able might be it. All right, behind Russell is a Tony Romo to 75. Respect the low numbers. And Ryan Tannehill also to 75. All right, that's pretty cool. Behind Matt Forte is a giant square relic. Jamison Crowder, Forte base. Forte, straight base piece. 9-75 Redskins for Thomas. And Inception autograph. Casey, baby, Chris Conley. Chris Conley for the Chiefs. Brandon. Wide receiver. Wow. Crowder is back. Crowder box, 20-25. Thomas, congrats. Crowder box. All right, this one feels heavier. Anquan Boldin base for the Niners. T.Y. Hilton of Orange Blaze, 23-50. Derek Carr also at a 50. I like the low numbers. Nice pickup there. Behind Darrell Revis. Got us a prime patch. Holy Crowders. Are you kidding me? Thomas, when you're hot, Charlie. Wow. Behind Crowder, number to 75. 61-75, Rashad Green. Rashad Deer Green, four color patch autograph. Jacksonville Jaguars, Mike B, congrats. And Vikings, can you dig it? Yes, sir. Stephon, 63 out of 99. Minnesota Vikings, Jordan. Got you the digs, man. Very nice. Bud Light presents Real American. One more of the Inception. LeSean Sleepy Shady, whatever he is, Grizzled Man McCoy, my ice to 125. And there he is, Khalil Mack to 125. All right, behind Keenan Allen. What up, Jumbo Patch? Jumbo Patch. Good luck, everyone. Check this out. Boom! Automele. Wow, 1 of 10. Brownies, Dr. J. 1 of 10, Vince Maley. Sweet card, big patch. Next, Diggs is back. Wow, Viking spot. Dual color relic piece. Jordan hits it, and then a running back. Jeremy Langford, nice hit for Doppers. Doppers, he's going to be on the way up. You guys hear about the Forte news, right? Forte gone. He's gone like a soldier in the Civil War. Michael Dubb with them Bears. All right, it's immaculate time. All right, may the Fox and Adam Bomb and all the rest be with you all. Game on, break on, two boxes. Begin now. Top card out, Fran, Tark the Shark-ish. Was that probably was not his nickname. Was it 61 out of 99? The Tark. That was Jerry Tarkanian. All right, guys, our first hit from the Immaculate Boxes. We begin with, wow, the Redskins. Unbelievable, Thomas. Immaculate numbers. 40 out of 49. Wow. Matty Jones on that one, not the crowd piece. No crowd piece, just Jonesy on there. All right, next I got in the AFC Southman, Jalen Too-Strong. Oh, wow, look at that glove. Too strong. 2 out of 25 for the Texans. Joe. Joe in the 216. Congrats, man. Strong glove piece. Out of 25. All right, and followed up by Rookie Ink. Rookie Ink kind of looks like a quarterback. 29 of 99. It is Indianapolis. Brian Bennett. Indianapolis Colts. Adam, got you that one. Brian Bennett. Rookie Ink. Rookie Auto. Next. Oh, baby. After this one, it's a sweet card. 77 to 99. Tennessee! Kendall Wright. Titans on the board. Who at Tennessee? Alex did. Alex, congrats, man. Well, we leave it to Immaculate to deliver a nice boom, and one is here. Let's see who it is. All right, you guys ready? In 3, 2, 1. Of one, Garrett Grayson, NFL Shield Boom! Holy cow, what a hit! This is why we do the breaks. Awesome, man. Oh, when the Saints march in. Boy, the Saints have marched in with a boom tonight. Congratulations, Mikey G. Mike, that one's going into a mag. Just has to touch the flying WV koozie first.
Wow, man, congrats.
Folks. That one for sure. Grayson, you never know. This kid could be good. Could be really good. You never know. It's an awesome hit. Beauty. Ah, what a great card. All right. And we still got a box left. All right. Good luck, everyone. Some more guys need hitting. Here we go. Oh, boy, that's a full box. All right, redemption card on the bottom. On the top, DeMarco Murray. Short print to 25 for the Eagle spot. For Thomas. All right, first one. Oh, 5 of 5. 5 of 5. Could we have a quad? Teddy Bridgewater's on it. Blake Bortles is on it. Marcus is on it. And Jameis. Boom, 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 boom. Great hit there. Let's see if anybody owns 3 of the 4 teams. I don't think so. I'm going to go grab a
top loader piece.
Wow. Tampa Bay, Jeremy. Tennessee, Alex. Jordan with the Vikes. So that will be a randomizer. Great looking card there. Wow. Next. Oh, we got a helmet, guys. Helmet time. Rookie helmets. Justin Hardy. Boom. 5 of 13. Wow, hot Atlanta. Daggone. Thomas, bringing it strong tonight. Congrats, man. Wow, rookie helmet piece. Hot Atlanta. Rookie helmets are sweet, man. All right, let's see who's next. Oh my gosh. Could it be 2 weeks in a row after never seeing this guy? He's hiding back there. He's also hiding in the box. 68/99, Don Majkowski. Also known to us here on the break pad as Donnie Football. Boom for the Packers. Alex. Congrats, Alex. Don Majkowski. Donnie Football starting lineup mojo. 2 weeks in a row now. I shared a picture, man. It was like, maybe it was it was probably a little bit further back than that, but all right, good luck, everybody. Got two more to go. And Rookie Inc., 59/99, Darren Waller. Waller, Baltimore Ravens. Baltimore. Ryan with the Waller Cats. Second Ravens. All right, good luck, everybody. The last one. May it be a huge boom. And then we randomize the quad. Rookie Patches Autographs. Rookie Patches Autographs. Could be a good one, guys. Good luck. Card number 163. Does that give it away? Anybody know? Amari Cat. Amari Cats. Where are you? He's right here. Boom. Reds. Wow. Dominic. Wow. Dom, you had three spots too, didn't you? Or was that two? Shane, I saw your message, man. Oh, my goodness. Dom, congrats. Was even floating around the Raiders, and there they are, man. Amari Coops. Raiders. Last card was a monster. How about those two boxes of Immaculate? Wow. Cooper, the quad, a one of one. The helmet piece. All right. Thank you guys so much. Sorry if I did not hit you. Well, of course, you will have a mail day, even if you did not. But let's see who's going to win the quad. That's a beauty right there. 5 of 5. Of the top quarterbacks from last year and this year. Dom, hey, the trade's... You're going to get trade offers now, my man. All right, guys, from top to bottom, I got Bucks, Titans, Jags, and Vikings. All right, here we go. 3+ the dice roll. It's another 3. Boy, 3s are wild. 3s are hot. Give me 3 steps. Give me 3 more steps. All right. 6 times, top team after 6 clicks wins the card. Good luck, everybody. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. And the last one, I can't look. Yes! 6. Wait a minute, was that? Yep, it was. Tampa Bay. Bucks, the top man, got it. Tampa Bay, Jeremy. With the quad. Alrighty. Thank you guys so very, very much for joining that one. A nice little value price mixer, but I know some of you guys were in on it for more than one spot, of course. Man, some good hits. Thank you all. I'm going to stop. I'll say this and get the upload started, and I'm going to hang. I'll do some tweeting. I'll try to work on the Casey's Juggernaut. If any of you guys have Yankees fans that be interested or guys that collect older stuff, they would really like it. If you can help spread the word, that'd be awesome. I'll send out a tweet here in a little bit. Wow, some sweet stuff. Highlighted by the Shield, 1 of 1, Mr. Grayson. Guys, have a great weekend. We'll see you Sunday if you guys are taking off. I know a lot of you guys are probably going to take off, so thank you all so much again, and we'll see you next time.